Jason, you're my new driver, eh? We'll see. We're moving on a high-risk, high-reward job this afternoon. I want to cut you in, so be paying close attention to me on this. If you could beat me, you keep the wheels. You up for that, Holmes? Let's ride. Skills like that, very fine. Woo. Yeah, ain't nothing gonna stop us from running these streets now.
I can't risk this operation on games with small-time hoods. These guys are nothing but a distraction.
All yours, dog.
Actually in Hector's crew. I mean, we raise for laughs and stuff, but they mostly keep to themselves. See, I've known Hector since we were kids, so he's always had time for me. They respect it too, you know. They know a good driver when they see one. And Zach, the way he talks about you, you would think he put a fan site on the internet. See, I'm more of a Ford girl.
This thing goes any deeper, you'll blow your cover. Thanks to you, we have enough evidence to convict these guys. I repeat, take them out. Start with Zach. We need to protect your identity. You just bring him down, we'll pick him up. Now go.
Polish the heads. What do you think?
You okay? You don't look so good.
Thank you. estate towards Sunset Hills. Take him down. I'll have him brought in. Apprehending Zach. We've got him in custody, but the real target is Hector. There's no room for personal feelings here, officer. Take Hector out now. Now that we've got Hector in custody, we're expanding this operation to Sunset Hills. I've located the rest of Hector's crew. Take them down before they realize who you are and compromise this investigation.
Thank you. pretty boy. I've been hearing stories. Word on the street is you got skills. We've got a contract for a boy like you. No questions asked. Big payoff. Step out of line and we cash you in for insurance. Know what I'm saying?
I'm sure that Hector knew you were coming. This operation may have been compromised. Watch your back. We may have a leak in your department.
I've got something I want you to pick up and transport. Needs to be there in record time. Late isn't an option. And I might have some more work for you. Go faster, you don't have a lot of time. If you're gonna make it. I'm looking at the clock. You almost there? People are getting impatient. You better be just around the corner.
Taking an interest in the new driver in town. Keep an eye out for leads into the smuggling operation.